It will put more than 300,000 American jobs at risk, and it will take away your TikTok.
The vote this morning was a vote to protect the national security of our country and the privacy of our citizens.
Only foreign adversary control, foreign adversary control of what is becoming the dominant news platform for Americans under 30.
Platform matters to the small business owners who rely on TikTok to make ends meet.